grab your viewers' attention. Hey everyone, it's Riley. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about your hook and how to grab your viewers' attention at the beginning of the video. Before we get started, if you aren't already, please consider subscribing or following our platforms. It helps us out a whole bunch. And if you enjoy the videos, please leave it a like, and if you have any additional questions, leave them in the comments below. So your hook, the attention grabber, what should you have at the first part of your video to grab the attention of your viewers? Now, this doesn't have to be someone clapping, and in most cases, that's probably gonna be a little annoying to most people, but I wanted to be really extreme with what we're gonna be talking about today. Your hook should be exactly what your video is going to be about, and the promise, it's a promise of what you're gonna be talking about throughout the video. So by me clapping my hands and saying, today we're gonna be talking about how to grab your audience's attention, now we're talking about that. Your hook is, like I mentioned, the first part of your video. It's before your intro, it's before everything else. It's like, you know, between like 5 and 15 seconds, let's say, and it's the promise that you're going to make with inside your video. Your hook is exactly what it sounds like. You want to hook your audience into watching your video so that they hear all the different steps and all the value that you're going to deliver, again, based off of that promise that you had inside your hook. Now, with that being said, make sure you do give that value inside that video, and your hook isn't just kind of clickbait kind of type thing that they think they're gonna get an example or they think they're gonna get an answer throughout the video, but they never really do. And then they're left with no value and just kind of mad because they just watched 5-10 minutes of a video and they didn't get exactly what the hook promised. If anything, and in most cases, you should try to over deliver the value that you promised inside that hook. And if you are doing that, then you should be overvaluing the hook too, again, so that people watch your whole video. It's all about the view time, but it's also about providing the value inside that hook as well. So as I mentioned, with inside the hook, you are just stating what the video is going to be about. Make sure you have that at the beginning of every single video so that people know right off the bat. They don't know your name, they don't know any of that stuff. What they want to know is what the video is about. Additionally, along with your hook is to make sure that you have your thumbnail and the title of your videos amazing. Like, these are what gets people clicking on the video, and then your hook gets people to stay a little bit, and then they get all the value with inside the video that come along with it. So that's all we have for today's video. Make sure you have a hook at the beginning of your videos to grab the attention of your audience. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments below. I like to answer all of them, and I'll see you in the next video.